Don't suggest to me peace and love.
Well,
especially peace.
Well, you said
this individual right here. Why are you mistreating him?
He's starting on me.
No, it's
is that the sore losers go home on?
No.
But I am absolutely in favor of making sure the government knows who they work for. It's been one out of touch decision after another. Like, if you know anything about the French Revolution, this is looking a lot like what was going on before the storming of the Bastille.
Centric than any group, if anything. We are not pro-Trump, and we're not pro-Biden.
That's how you're not full of anger, yeah.
Should I come up there with that?
Thank you.
Yeah. All the community down.
So then that's like War of the Jungle. Like you can come over and just kick my ass, right? Because
you've got
some national conspiracy. Like no,
they're the only ones who didn't. Everyone else is here. The LM's here, Antifa's here, we're here.
I don't want this.
Yeah.